I'm saying, let's wake up to our blessing.
I think this is revolutionary.
For me, the bottom line is not just seeing who I am here, but trusting it.
Are we face to face at this time?